is knocked down. Big hit there by Colin White. On Curcillo as Kovalchuk speeds away.
Great move. Busting through. Did you see that?
Oh, and he shot it just wide. Oh, man. Kovalchuk thought he had the equalizer and would have been one of the highlights of the playoffs.
That might have been the goal of the playoffs. And he had Boucher beat. He just missed him on the backside.